husband, but our son is missing again.
So he is. I think he feels a bit silly riding that white butterfly we gave him.
Well, why should he feel silly?
It doesn't quite make the right impression on the young ladies.
Well, what about the impression on the court? Colbert, my love, it is the autumn today, and we've begun the golding of the leaves. He should be here.
Tabitha.
He'll hurt himself. I just hope he's not out buzzing the veils on that... He is the crown prince, for heaven's sake.
Tabitha, dear, have you forgotten what it's like to be 16?
Whoa! Oh! Hello? What a beautiful voice. I wonder who she is. Stay here. I'll check this out.
No. You have to go now? Well, I see. You are a wonderful dancer. Will I ever see you again?
May I cut in?
Oh!
Oh, no, wait, wait. Come back. Oh, I apologize. I didn't mean to frighten you. Oh. There, see? No more sword. Now, will you come out? Wait a minute. What are you staring at? Well, say something, will you?
You're one of them.
I beg your pardon?
I thought I was the only one my size in the whole world. Oh, Hero? No. He's a friend. Look. Hello? My name is Thumbelina. How do you do, sir? Thank you for coming to visit.
No trouble at all. The pleasure is mine.
Ooh, sorry about that.
Thumbelina. Oh, it's a lovely name.
Thank you.
I'm Cornelius.
Cornelius? Well, that's a funny name. Oh, I mean, it's perfect. Tell me about the fairy court. Is there a prince?
Yes.
He must be terribly handsome.
Oh, he is.
Strong and brave.
None like him.
I would love to meet the prince.
Oh, I'll tell him.
Oh, thank you.
Oh, you're welcome.
Oh, what was that?
Oh, that's Busby, my See, I left him on the sill. He doesn't like staying in one place too long.
Why didn't you say something? Come on!